Atkins, and really, Stephanie Meyer, why do you have to keep on pumping out these Twilight books? I mean, first you have the books, okay. Then you have the movies. Now you have God! What? Black Kia. Look, I'm sorry I haven't been paying that much attention to you, but okay, I have reviewed some bad shit of Shrek 4. Okay. Listen, if you want to be in one of my reviews, can you, like, please tell me beforehand, because really, Blackie, just surprising me like this. Stop looking at me! Okay, I will allow you to take part in my Breaking Dawn review. Are you happy now? Okay, I'll try to get you into some of my other reviews. Just don't sneak up on me again, okay? You do not sneak up on me. Okay, anyways. Yeah, where was I? Oh yeah, Twilight sucks. But today's review will only be on one of the books, Breaking Dawn. The plot of this is basically, she gets married, she has a kid, she turns into a vampire, and then there's a totally useless confrontation with the Volturi. Yeah, it's really a big, big disappointment. But I'll get to that later. Who's in charge of this review, me or you? You're an effing hand puppet! Anyways, but to say that all Breaking Dawn is bad is wrong to say, because there are some funny moments there. Not like they're great or anything, but so bad they're funny. Okay, here's one of the lines. The setting is that Edward has taken Jacob out of the house and discussing about a plan for Jacob to have sex with Bella so Bella can have a kid and will abort the killer fetus. Yeah, big anti-abortion issue, but she is literally dying. Anyways, the line. He's trying to explain to Jacob, and he says, I'll give her babies! I'll give her anything! I'll even give her puppies! You did not just talk about eating puppies. Just so out of place. place. I mean, it's a funny line, but, and maybe if it was already a good book, I could have stood it. But really, Stephanie Meyer, do you even reread your stuff? Yeah. She probably is too high. But, and, wow, that line, that's just... So, this will end this video. And next video, I will talk about the sex scenes. Of course, if you are expecting something graphic, if you're expecting Breaking Dawn to be graphic on sex, obviously you have never read any of the reviews. So, until next video, goodbye.